Today we basically started our career, we cut a dub plate of two tunes we wrote in 2003, £50, then I played on Pirate Radio Station, went to Black Market Records, played with the DJ Youngster, gave him the dub plate, he played that night at Fabric, got caught at 3 in the morning saying it was going off. Monday morning we were signing tunes to Bingo Beats. Somehow we're still here, and that's how we started.